One very hot night, when the cicadas were singing so loudly that they couldn't hear their father's snoring, Snugglepot and Cuddlepie crept out of bed. I have thought very much about it since Snugglepot, and I would love to see the city. Shall we go? So Snugglepot and Cuddlepie dashed out of the house to find their friend Dragon Blossom. Ragged Blossom, we've been thinking. Have you seen the city? Come on, let's go. Yes, good idea, said Ragged Blossom. Mr. Lizard will show us the way. Cuddlepie were thrilled to see their friend Mr. Lizard, but they didn't know that they were being watched by the wicked Banksia men. Thank you. written in the great scales of the fish book that a pearl shell will open like a white flower, and within will be found a tiny little baby, whose name shall be a bee. No harm shall come to those who love a bee, and she shall grow up to be the princess of the fish book. Long journey away to our home.